Basketball traveling to undefeated Melrose-Mindoro. Danielle Enst stops and drops in two for the Bulldogs. And then later, it'll be basketball's Leah Wacker. She'll get the pass behind the arc. She drops down a three. Basketball goes on a run to end the half, but Melrose-Mindoro, they will stay undefeated, 75-43 the final.